안녕하세요. 제 이름은 남입니다. Hi, it's Nami. Today I'm gonna chop off my BT21 nails, basically like half the length that I have right now because they've been just growing. As you can see, they're pretty long and some of them are curving. So these ones you can see are more straight, but my pinky and my index here, they do curve because they have a lot of shrinkage, which is when you have layers and layers of gel shrinking on itself, and so it causes the natural nail to curve like this. But these nails are, the gel is pretty new compared to my pinky and my index finger, and so I wanted to kind of fix up this curvature, the shrinkage, the cause of the shrinkage. Do you see that? And also, Chimmy has already been executed. Chimmy has been surgically removed. I'll show you what happened. Because I had these nails on for like 2 months without retouching them or refilling them or fixing the balance of them, the weight distribution on my nail bed, Chimmy had broken off like a little under a month ago. And so Chimmy kept uplifting. So this morning I surgically removed Chimmy. Because my nail broke, and that's why it's really important to get fills for your nails and rebalance the weight distribution because your nails will lift like this and they will crack right in your nail bed and it won't be fun. It will hurt and you might bleed. So, next time I am not going to wait to film. I'm probably just gonna film or not film. I think it's about time to just, say goodbye. Say goodbye, bye. Oh my gosh. No. See, that's what I wanted. No. Oh man. Why is Chimmy here?
Wow, Archie's really missing.
Oh, goodbye, Shooky. Shooky's little friend there. RJ's whole body. RJ's getting decapitated. Oh. Ooh, this is weird. Ooh, that was satisfying. Oh, but his little clothing pattern. Scared. Wow, this one's thick. There it is. Everyone except my first RJ that really went missing. Kind of regular length. They're still kind of longy, but I'm gonna file these down and I might rebalance some of the cuticles where there's my natural nail peeking through. I'm also gonna fix this guy. I'm probably just gonna throw some glitter on it because glitter just solves everything. And that's it. My nails are chopped. They're chopped. I'm gonna go in and file them, and I'll be right back. You are not supposed to be filing back and forth with nails, but these are artificial enhancements, so that's why I don't mind going back and forth as much because there won't be as much breakage as with the natural nail. I'm also using a 100 grit file, which is pretty coarse. It's the coarsest that they sell at Sally's Beauty Supply. Like to just use this for shaping my nail, and then I'll go in with a lighter grit to smooth it out. It's horrendous. This is called efficiency when you do both sides at the same time. Thank you. I think Koya, the shape of Koya here is my general goal for all of my nails. The length and the shape, I think it's pretty decent in terms of decency. Not as ratchet as I had my nails before. Not to say long nails are ratchet, but you know what I mean, like, long nails are showy. I'm done. It's 2 a.m. But I managed to reshape all of them. They're all around a little bit longer than my fingers, but some of them have been balded, like Van. Van became bald, and so did Cookie right here. But I still think they're pretty cute, and from the side, they look pretty normal. They don't look wonky at all, I don't think. Just a little bit of like buildage along the edge of my design. But I did put a base coat and a top coat to my natural nails so that it blends better. I don't know, I feel like they're cute, and I haven't had nails these short since like September. They've just been growing since September, honestly. It feels fresh, I guess. I can actually feel the tip of my finger. Finally, we filmed this video, and here it is. My trimmed BT21 nails, and kind of shortish, but they're still kind of longish. See you next time.